Hey, yo, what's good, y'all, my beautiful people out there in the tube of the U? It's your boy J-Knock over here at Hookah Nucka, and today I got a little tutorial for all of you. A couple people on the Facebook page were asking, what's the best way to use the Lotus? So I decided to show you all how I'm going to pack my alien funnel bowl and how I get it started with the Lotus and the smoke, the kind of smoke that you could expect to get. So what you're going to need today is, of course, you're going to need a hookah. You're going to need a hose. I got a Laker-inspired one because I rep LA, you know what I mean? My Lakers, dog, even though we're off to a bad start, whatever. So you're going to need your hookah, your hose, of course. I'm using Fresh Mint today by Pure. So grab your choice of tobacco. Grab an alien funnel bowl or just any shallow funnel bowl. This can work with the Goodfella as well. You'll need your Kaloud Lotus. You actually will not need your top. And I'm using 4 Leonaros, but if you have something that burns to the equivalent of a Coconara or Haze Coal or something that burns at a high heat, you could get away with using 3, but I'll be using 4 Leonaros today. So I'm going to get to packing and we'll be right back. All right, so the first thing you're going to want to do is take your tobacco. If you got a kilo, then you want to shake it up. Get all the juices nice and mixed up. This is going to be specifically for freshmen, I guess. But if you don't have freshmen or you're using something else, just mix up your tobacco, get the juices going, and make sure all the leaves are coated and just kind of break your... All right, so the next step, I'm going to show you how to pack it. So basically, you're going to take like a little fingerful and just sprinkle it in there, okay? Nice and simple. Sprinkle it in. Just sprinkle it in. Make sure you don't get anything in the spire. And just get your sprinkle on, man. Now, with pure fresh mint, you could get away with pure, with any pure flavor. Pure brand in general, you could get away with the underpack, but when I use my Lotus, since it's forgiving to the overpack, I kind of slightly overpack on it just to, I don't know, I found that it works better for me. It might not work good for everyone else, you might not enjoy that, but for me, a slight overpack with it, with pure at least, works fantastic. So this is what I'm working with, okay? Check it out. Okay, see the slight overpack? Nothing drastic like we do with haze. Alright, so now I got my Leonaros ready to go on the stove. Normally, you could do this step when you initially start packing, but basically, I'm putting my 4 coals on the stove, turning it on high, and I'm just going to let those suckers cook. And when I'm ready to flip them, I got another step. Alright, so as you can see, we got black tops now. We're at a point where we're ready to flip the coals. So what we're going to go ahead and do is flip them, okay, like they pancakes, yo. Be careful because it could get hot. Look what just happened. So flip your coals and then you're going to take your Lotus with your tongs and throw it right on the stove just like that. So by the time the coals are finished, we're going to have a nice hot Lotus and everything is going to be so good. Okay, so everything's ready, so we want to go ahead and turn the burner off. Now be careful, because it gets real hot up here, alright? So what you want to do is go ahead and put your first coal in there like so. Okay, and we're going to do the Stonehenge method. So basically, we're going to put them up like that. We're not going to lay them flat in the Lotus, okay? Oh, it's hot, y'all, so be careful. That's hot. All right, and I'm going to show you guys a shot of what this looks like as well. All right. So now everything is all set, and let me show you guys what we're working with here. Okay, this is what it should look like. All right? So let me go ahead and get this transfer on, and we'll be right back. All right, so we're almost ready to smoke now. What we want to do is take our bowl, go ahead and place it on the top. We want everything to already be ready, okay? Because we ready to smoke. Coals is ready. We ready to go, all right? Now let's go get them coals. Let's go get that fire. Okay, so I went ahead and did the close-up because I want you guys to hear this. This is very important. So what you want to do is take the cloud with the coals, with your tongs, okay? And just set it right on top and listen. That's exactly what you want to hear. You want that shit to cook. Excuse me, I shouldn't. Okay, so now we sizzling. We ready to party, yo. First pool. Let's do it. Not bad. Woo! I'm telling you, this fresh mint, yo. Stop sleeping on it. And that's the easiest, best way I know how to start with the Lotus and a shallow funnel bowl. This is the Alien again, smoking out of my Sheikah Kamanja V3. Got a Laker inspired Najum hose. ALA! Rocking the Kaloud Lotus with no top. We got the top down because, you know, even though it's not summertime, that's how we roll. And I'm rocking 4 Leonaras, but if you're using Coco Naras or anything that burns more hot, you can get away with 3. But what allows this session to start up so quick is the fact that we put the Lotus on the stove. Now, it is frowned upon to put your Lotus on the stove, remember that. But as long as you do it and you don't overdo it, you're good. You're not going to damage your Lotus. We only put it on there for maybe like 2 minutes max, at the max. So when you're ready to flip your coals, throw your Lotus on there. You'll be good to go. And you'll be smoking and blowing some stormtrooper clouds. I can't even talk. You'll be smoking and blowing some stormtrooper clouds. And there you have it. So I hope this works for all of you. Let me know in the comments below. And that's what it is. If you enjoyed this tutorial, give it a thumbs up. If you really enjoyed it, feel free to share it with your friends on Facebook, Google+, Twitter, even Instagram, because it all helps your boy out. So that's what it is. I guess I'll take you out properly.